When we play Heroes, finished it. I had to go
I
run
haven't
and
looked at
sneak
that
around
in a while.
everyone. I have to do the temple thing, but did you finish yours, right, or no?
No?
I'll help you finish yours up, and then maybe you'll get Temple District next.
Hopefully.
How pretty.
Damn it, I'm out of Nern Root.
Why would you need Nern Root? Making
For the
invis
craft,
pots?
for the Ritz.
Oh.
Where are you at? Are you in Craghorn? Can't say it.
I'm
Craghorn
in
there.
Gratwood.
Oh. Well,
Cracked
I have the Nern in my pocket. I have to give you some, but you know what you mean.
Hi.
Hello.
What are we doing again? White Pearl Tower?
Yeah.
Yes.
Didn't know the chef costume had a hat with it because I always have my helmet turned off.
He's got like a little
I know.
puffy hat.
Actually, when I'm standing in the light, can't really see it here, but
Okay, what costume should I wear?
as a vampire, it's like standing in the light, I glow. It's like one of those Twilight things.
I'm a chef too.
Chefs.
Bex, do you have a chef costume?
Wait a
I
second.
do.
Wait a second.
Let's all be chefs.
There we go.
That was one of my favorite costumes, like my first one to buy, little chef outfit.
Oh, so on my healer group frames, your name is Vessel of Fat. That's why I called you fat. I see
Anyway,
now that it's a much better name than that. I mean, maybe not as funny, but.
job.
Yeah. Is he
Hey, that
here?
load screen wasn't that bad.
No, Justin.
What? I'm looking
Chef's
at all the
outfit.
costumes I have.
Oh, wait, are we wearing chef
Chef's
outfits?
outfit, yes. Well, unless Justin has an evening dress, and then we can all wear evening dresses.
Evening dress.
Do you have an
See,
evening
oh.
dress?
I have 500 crowns.
That's not
500
enough. I
crowns.
think it's 700.
Man, everything's
Let's all be
700.
chefs then.
I can't buy anything with 500. Except for crown experience scroll
Have
for 300.
1,750 crowns, because I'm fancy.
I still have over 10,000, but only because I've won multiple categories on the test server for the crown contest.
Damn.
Man.
Staff helped me kill everybody and take their Telvar stone.
Yeah, that was brutal. We took their
Okay,
lunch money.
Vessel, I don't know if you were here or not, but he did warn you I'm not a very good tank, right? I'm
I
only
did
doing
Oh,
this
we good.
because nobody else wanted a tank.
Don't worry, how much physical resistance do you have?
Buffed, I have 28.5K.
That's pretty good.
Alright.
That's like almost hard cap.
No, isn't 32.5 hard cap? I've got quite a ways to go.
I mean, if it's really gonna be a problem, I can just
It's
switch to
not.
my
No,
tank.
not it'll
I'm
be fine in here. It's just, I mean, I get kind of beat up, so I end up using Breath of Life on myself. But sometimes I use it too much and I run out of resources. So, I mean, like, literally, as a player, I'm not a very good tank, aside from my build. I'm still trying to, like, not be a spaz and, like, conserve.
Well, a lot of that is having a healer you trust, so I think you'll be fine because I'm pretty good at healing. I
Okay,
healed
well,
this dungeon at V8.
but you're wearing a sword and board, man. That's not inspiring confidence. I'm
Hey,
sorry.
you know what, Randy?
But how is he gonna run Ellie Drain for Bex?
I have Ellie Drain.
All
I'm
right.
not going to run Ellie Drain, but
As a healer in PvE, you're in charge of all three bars: stam, magic, and health. Otherwise, you're kind of, I don't know, you're not as useful as someone else who will run Ellie Drain.
Whoa.
That's sorry.
Okay.
That's just that's how I
Are you?
run things.
You just said you're a horrible fucking tank. Like,
Yeah.
go tank something before you talk shit about me. I mean, damn.
Sorry, not trying to be offensive, dude. That's just my view on things.
That's fine. I'm still in all my PvP gear and I'm gonna heal just fine.
All right.
If I was PvE healing, I would take your advice. In fact, I did take your advice, but I'm not really worried about it.
Well, she's running Ellie Dream for herself, so we're all good.
Yeah, do you get your shards? That's about it.
Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Easy money.
This is actually easier than when we tried the 2-man on PTS.
Oh, this is, yeah, it's much easier.
Checking for treasure chests.
Treasure chests.
I don't think there is one up there. There might be in vet, though.
I keep hoping. It just looks like a spot, right? That they would stack.
Yeah. No, they don't. Not in the beginning there, not there. Maybe on vet.
Oh dear. What is that?
A lot of bad stuff.
That the normal big monsters can drop root loot.
Hold on a second.
Like, set gear.
I'm holding on! Wait. So, skeletons. Stuff.
Can you make food here? Oh, okay.
Hey, look, it's crystals.
Like, we haven't already been through all this stuff, stop.
He's
well,
an explorer.
Yeah, but it's like, when we went through this stuff, I was looking at numbers and logistics and stuff, but now it's like, crystals, yeah. Reminds me of Breaking Bad.
Oh yeah, they're blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, most of my PvE experience is DPS, but I'm usually a much better healer in these games. I just haven't leveled them up yet.
I don't know shit about PvP healing. I just go in there with my PvE gear. Well, I do slot Engine Guardian. I guess I do change it up a little. But like what you're supposed to do, wise, you know, like how you're supposed to run it or strategize it, I don't know.
Survivability is the only thing that's different.
Yeah. So you're not just gonna go all spell damage, max magicka, and make the biggest heals. It's,
because you're just gonna die.
Yeah. You go for the.
The armor, and then, yeah.
Health.
A little bit of stamina to block.
Stamina and stamina recovery.
It's kinda stupid, actually. I mean, it's. To be honest, I'm probably gonna. Like, I just like this guy having heavy armor because I had a month where I lagged out every 30 seconds and I kept trying to play anyways. But luckily I was so persistent, I tried to get another Mundus and it gave me 2 Munduses and now I'm stuck, I'm bugged.
Oh, even with the fix, it doesn't fix it for you?
No, because I never wore a Twice Born Star, it only takes away the Twice Born Star Munduses. I'm not like a... I didn't cheat on purpose, it's just, you know. The game cheated for me. So I got Magicka Regen and Lady for extra armor. So
the
since
lady,
I,
was, lady.
I can't choose, it's just what happened. Because you know, I'm inside.
Inside what?
I'm gonna move right out of the fire, careful.
Can someone open it for me, or am I supposed to open it for myself?
Do you have lockpicks?
I do.
Where do I find you? I will save you.
I'm trying
You're
to move out of this fire. Shit. There, okay.
Sorry, 2 picks broke for some reason. Kinda sucked. Here's some shards, guys. I should be execute soon.
Oh yeah, I forgot to put that back on my bar.
Aren't you DPS?
Moving her out of the fire?
Well, yeah, but I've been taking it off because it's absolutely useless in PvP.
Good job.
Not really.
Well, I mean, it doesn't do nearly what it used to, and people can heal through it pretty easily, so.
Yeah. On trials, on my Zork, I went right to doing hard modes. I never did a normal trial. I'm not spoiled. Oh my god, you got the pants? Fuck you. I love you. I'm just kidding. But that's what I want right there. I want that set so bad. Yarg. It turns rapid regen into the best buff in the game. Oh, it's 50% chance now. Whatever. Still turns it into the best buff in the game. Because rapid regen takes a lot.
Yeah, it does. Rapid regen and healing springs.
It does scale to 316 in the vet level of the dungeon.
Alright.
Did you guys get anything good?
You know, anything good from what?
Tiers. 17 tiers.
This keg?
17 of them?
Yep.
How'd you get 17?
I don't think he means in just the one box, but...
Oh.
Well, I didn't have any, I didn't think. Whoever's gray, close the rift, please. Okay, never mind. I love this. I'm not gonna have to tell people what to do, am I?
No.
You can. Remind.
Oh yeah, I'm down to do this, like, whenever, like, however many times you want to do it. I don't really care.
That first boss, on vet anyways, drops, a lot of those purple deals that you need to get into the trophy room.
Yeah, he does, and you can farm them.
Like the flesh etchnack?
Is it 25 of them?
Well, I got 8.
Yeah, but I think it's 25 of them that split between the group.
Oh, is that it? Okay.
But I'm not sure. And then depending on how much damage you do, because I've only done it on vet 4 times. I took my healer at V9 once and we got all the way to the last person and then one guy left. It sucked. We were doing great. Like, I didn't die once, and the guy left on the last guy. I said, oh, our V9 healer's not going to be able to do this, and just left. I was like, what the fuck? He's got the lacerator.
People with no faith.
He just was running out of time, and he was bitching about it, stuff the whole time. Like, he had, like, way too little health, and he was, like, dying every once in a while. And I was like, dude, I can heal your whole life bar in one heal, but if you don't have enough life to take a hit. There's nothing, absolutely nothing I can do about that.
World of stupid people.
I did normal with Rouse, Mitra, and Vamp. I don't know if you met Vamp.
Yeah. I badgered her to get Vamp invited.
Oh yeah. Awesome. Good shit. We did this whole dungeon in the normal in like record time. They were like, maybe we can do that. I was like, duh. The pledge today. Let's go. And they were like, wait, no. Wait. I'm sorry. I just want to do normal more times. I was like, fuck.
User left your channel.
Nice DPS, guys.
Thank you. Hey, some of those things.
Anybody know what the pledges are today? I wouldn't mind doing them.
Darkshade?
Because you get the soldiers from Silver Keys now, right?
Yeah, and the drop rate is supposedly not as low as they claim.
Yeah. Wish I didn't waste all my Silver Keys one day when I was bored.
Gold Keys, you mean?
Nope.
Why would you want Silver Keys?
Because they give you shoulders now. We just explained this.
Wait, what?
Silly.
I'm a little groggy right now.
Another chest? Another chest?
Yep.
Char.
How many, do you actually know him in real life, or just know his name?
Who?
You're Justin, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Oh, do I know him in real life? I mean, no. I've just known him for a while.
I'm just gonna make fun of stuff and be like, hey, Justin.
Sorry, in this guild, we all just call each other by name. It's just habit.
Oh, that's cool.
I probably shouldn't, because we're on stream, but I forget.
That's okay. More people that know my name, it's like...
Just adds to the legend, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Famous. So we're going to DPS down the Nightblade, the tank will die as you're doing that, and then we'll do the healer. Wait, does anybody have crushing on their bar to keep the healer interrupted?
I should probably...
No, okay.
Let's see.
That'd be cool if you did, like, really cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna replace Pulsar.
Or some kind of, like, spears, or some kind of interrupt.
Oh, wow. Hello, ceiling leaving. There's the ceiling, guys.
Okay. He's gonna do the fire.
Watch out, because they throw six standards.
Right.
The murder summons of PvE.
I missed you.
And then I didn't miss you. I did miss you.
Yeah. At least they don't drop talons.
Yeah, that'd be scary. They do chain you.
Okay, pulling them out.
Murder Thumbs never use chains.
Fire.
Nova.
And no one fights dust.
Pulling him out.
Whoa.
Getting him.
I'll get the res. I'm bleeding. Assholes.
Pulling him out. Watch out for fire. Pulling him out.
Oh, so we meet again. Why must it always come to this, Oso?
Bax, watch out.
I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die. Oh.
It's a good thing Dragon Knights can't just shoot fire out of them like that.
Yeah, that'd be kind of, awesome.
Yeah, he doesn't want it. He doesn't move, basically.
He doesn't have to.
No, I was trying to pull him out of his standard.
Oh, he won't. And if you try to kill him first, he'll call help from the other people.
Yeah.
Although in Vet, if you got good DPS, DPSing him down first is the best, I think.
We have best luck with the tank, and then the Nightblade, and then him.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the easiest way to do it in Vet. But if you have like supreme DPS, and you can just DPS the healer down first, it actually, it's just...
We did not have supreme DPS.
Yeah.
Sublime.
I haven't done it myself, but I saw a video of someone doing it, and I was like, wow, that's probably the way to do it. But I personally... This is gonna level you up, stuff. You get 200k.
Another chest. Good Ibex.
You've already listened to all of these, too.
No, I haven't. I set them all off, but like, Dwake was in there, so there's gonna be no quiet.
Yeah, I know. Dwake's the one who won't shut the fuck up, and I get the comment about talking a lot next to my name.
Well, you got the same
I've
problem,
got portals.
But like, you and Dwake. It's like, whoa. Oh, I forgot to, thing going.
I did have a moment when I first got that new pain medication where I was, how do you say, I was a motor mouth.
Whoa, black and white.
No, that, you know, you're supposed to like do something when that happens, right?
Oh, yeah. Portals.
Okay. That's good. Last group I was on, I spent all this time doing, okay, you see how you're black and white now? See how those portals are coming up? That's like the boss fight right there. And then like, even though they did it, they still couldn't understand. Then later they were like, you know what? I'm sorry for making fun of you for trying to tell us about these portals, Vessel. We really needed to know that.
In the end, that's how it works out.
Like they were making fun of me. The same group was making fun of me about for the flesh grenades. And I was like, you gotta use flesh grenades in the prison. That's the whatever abomination. No, there's a guy that like sends all the prisoners into like a pit of acid and kills them. And like, if you don't use these little flesh grenades and blow up the prisoners before they get there, then they like turn into abominations that you can't really kill.
Oh, I haven't done the prisons yet.
It's like the flesh sculptor or something like that. And so you gotta like, your DPS has to like click, ooh, here's a thingy. Are you looking to wait, stop?
Shh.
Oh, okay.
Whoa. She's a bitch.
That's Abner's daughter right there.
Where?
Clivia Tharn? The woman
oh,
you were...
Oh. Yeah. Abner Tharn. That's right.
Kind of glad they made the Ritual of Rebirth better.
Yeah. It was such a useless skill back in the day.
Yeah, it was. It's like I never even leveled it up.
I leveled it up because I didn't know any better.
Well, I leveled it up and then like, once I morphed it, I was like, it doesn't get any better? What?
Whoa. So he was like... 1.2 maybe?
No, yeah, it was. Yeah, this was like maybe 1.4, 1.5. It was 1.5. 1.2, I was still on EP sort.
Yeah, which you didn't have legally.
Yeah. I like Combat Cloud, because if I heal you all for the same number, it just adds all the numbers together and gives me a big number. So it just goes, boom, 44k heal. I feel more...
Or it adds all the little numbers too.
Right? Yeah. Well, as long as all the numbers are the same. Like I just crit on one, so it just said 42,000 for a normal heal, and then I had a 22,000 heal separate. But if like all the numbers are non-crit, it'll add them all together and it'll be like 58,000 heal. For just Dust 4. Am I healing that little automaton thing? I don't know.
Maybe.
Probably. It can die, so.
And you can kill it too, so.
Yeah, someone like, yeah. Oh yeah, you can tell who's gray because they got the funny looking hat.
What funny looking hat?
You get like a funny looking circle looking hat when you're gray.
This must be hard for colorblind people.
Well. I guess if everything's black and white in the first place, yeah. There's different degrees of colorblind, though.
Yeah. Imagine that, living in a world just black and white. I would feel at peace.
Or supreme anger.
What's that? I might go and...
Hitler was probably in all black and white.
Well, duh, everybody was back then.
People probably invented color and didn't tell anybody.
Yeah.
Methamphetacolor. Spears.
Oh, dearie.
User joined your channel.
Whoever gets one shot by this guy is lucky. Good luck for them.
How's it going, guys?
Hey.
Hi. Oh, it didn't hit him.
Oh, he gave me small game.
He gave me a Daedric Husk.
I got Daedric Husk and an Ancestor Soap Hat.
Oh, see, at least you got something.
Yeah, right?
Alright, I guess we all know the thing. Shut up, I hate your voice.
I don't know why I'm bothering to taunt her.
Yeah, you still taunted her? Nice.
Yeah.
Staff, are you gonna do the thing or?
Yeah, I'll do the thing.
Who's gray? Oh, I see you doing it.
I got it.
I'll get it.
Oh dear. That was scary. Yeah, let's go off there. Yeah. Da, 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 da. Run
She's
to the
blue.
Hills. Oh yeah. Grab it now.
I got portals.
I got it. Someone else gotta grab it soon.
Stand by.
Like now.
Okay, that's specs.
I'll heal. Thank you. Backup heal.
She can't control
She's stunned.
She exploded.
Portal's down. Nova.
I'll grab it.
Burner.
Burn in hell. Oh, I got a rifts.
Yeah, I just burned her.
Yeah, okay. That's a good idea. Say spacer.
Anybody get anything?
I got nothing.
I'm satisfied. I saw a spell power cure dropped here. That's what I want. Does it drop randomly in between the prison and the gold tower, or do certain sets drop in certain ones? Anyone know?
Don't know.
I know I got a Scathing Mage from prison.
Oh, is that the one that... That's basically the new,
PvE set?
Well,
all spell crit.
The new Martial Knowledge?
No, that's Overwhelming Mage. I've seen that from here, I think. Might have been prison too, though. I may be mistaken. I've done them both. You doubt your tanking capability, but you're at least of normal quality.
I've been trying really hard because I'm trying to get better at it.
You're doing
but
very good.
But a lot
good.
Of times, I don't get all the big mobs.
Well.
And I'm still running out of resources. And I'm trying to trust my healer more. So that helps.
It does help.
It's hard when you come from only healing, trying to switch over to this, because you heal because you like the control. And
yeah,
there's a different
the
kind
thing.
Of control with tanking, but you do have to kind of let go a little bit of the health.
You
bars.
Have to realize that even though you have, you might be getting the 10%, but they can heal you all the way back up.
Right.
Which you have to.
You're
going to
be much more efficient at it than I am. And I have to not heal other people too. That's what I'm working on right now.
Yeah. I like the full Templar group, basically. Don't worry, bitch. You Lacerator, you got your unstable core. Try and damage now, bro. Try it.
Well, we can't damage it because it's in its healing circle. Which I think you can negate it. Should be awesome.
Actually, I know you can negate it.
Really?
That's how that vet group DPS'd Oso and down first in vet.
Okay.
They drop a negate and burn them. Yeah. Or they dropped a negate. I think two negates. I don't know. Maybe it was just one in the end. Let's do it, just in case someone needs the achievement.
Yeah.
There you go.
Imperial Chancellor?
Wait, what is it?
There's your beat.
Oh, the books.
Yeah. A quick 200,000.
It's a weird looking costume. Actually, I like it.
This is a rather morbid bed.
Oh, it's a bed.
I'd sleep in it.
Is that Clivia's arm?
Justin, you sleep on the floor. You can sleep everywhere.
Well, I would have to, like, remove the skeletons, because that would be uncomfortable, you know, bone on your back.
There's a dagger in this one's chest.
Dagger in your back? Imagine that.
Bex is all, like, at the ready.
Charge! I like how I see my proxy debt hit something, but I don't really see, but everything's dead. But then I notice the crawler on the ground that's dead. Because apparently you don't have to target them in this place.
But you killed them anyways?
Yeah.
You shouldn't have been walking around.
Yeah, then I feel good about myself.
But that makes... Okay. That makes your proxy debt do more damage because it hit one more person.
Yeah. But like, everything else is dead. No. By the way, those things hurt when they explode.
Well, I'm gonna change one thing. Just don't kill the... Oh, shit. Just don't kill the last one. Just let me change this one thing.
Yes, sir.
Dang. Randy's not a sir.
Okay.
She's an honorary sir. Alright.
She's a ma'am.
Go for it.
She's an honorary sir.
Are you on the last boss?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mom's on the last boss. Oh!
Shut up.
Shards?
Hey, look, lightnings. Watch out for the lightnings. They'll zap you.
In.
We have to kill the lightning aspects, right?
She's gonna blow us back.
Ah! Okay.
Now you've gotta kill those things while you dodge her fire. Her lightning, I mean.
Hey, it's like City of Ash, but with lightning.
Or, in tank terms, the time to regain resources if you
didn't. Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Lightning explosion for 20k. Oops.
Someone get him.
Bex, can you get him?
Let's get to Atronach first. Get to Atronach first.
It's on me. Nova.
You gotta roll dodge through the spinny thing. Thank you, sir.
Oh. Ah. Okay, oh, go to middle.
Good center, run!
Nova.
She's gonna blow us back.
Blow back Thursday. So I think.
Dodge these things. Uh-oh. Go in center. Watch out.
Oh my goodness.
She's gonna do two walls, executor.
Oh my god. I hate the beam so much right now.
Beaming.
Oh shit, I'm dead. Just executor. There you go.
Yeah. You re-executed her.
No mask for me. Anyone get a mask?
Stand by. I do my champion points.
I got a Rubidite greatsword.
I'm so excited for you.
Man, I gotta decon more things. Hey, there's an Elder Scroll. I got a Rubidite Maw of Flame.
Well, can you activate hard mode in normal? Or is it only Rubidite in vet?
Maw of Decon.
Yes, no one got hit, huh?
Nope.
Are these things supposed to be the Mundus? Oh,
man. Yeah.
Mundus stones are on the edge. I wonder if that's part of some ritual. Hey, look up. That's the thing that I've destroyed 6 times in Cold Harbor. There's dragons. So cool. There's a lot of dragons, actually. I'm just scared if they'll come down.
Wasn't bad run, guys. Good job.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, guys. There you go, Bex.
Oh, I'm getting raptured. Vet 16, finally. Time to do it on my DK. My knife or sword. Yeah.
Yeah, I need to do it on my Nightblade.
I gotta come up with some kind of AoE bomb build on my sword.
Oh, I have the Bomberman build that I just made.
Really?
Oh god, sword, it's scary. Sword? It, yeah. That's what it is. It's for my sword.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, well, I'll be sure to take notes.
To go roll in Prague's dead, destroy everybody thing.
Hmm. Yeah, I mean, something for group play, like. Because. I don't know how to solo in this game anymore, so.
We don't need to.
Yeah, we got friends now.
Back to although the sewers, Justin? Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
I was just going to say, although, even though I'm not in, like, group spec, I still killed, like, 7 people with that spec that were trying to camp. They were trying to camp the entrance to our IC, and I ran in and bombed them all myself and just killed them.
Excellent. How many champion points do you have?
319.
Oh. A little bit less than me.
Are you looking for the way out?
Actually, yeah.
Is he wondering?
Oh. It's over by the arrow, dude.
I just can't pay sewers. Is it going to be like...
No, this is the palace sewers. And then you go into the palace.